So I was just editing this photo right here, and I realized a very strange camera shake. Let me call it a shutter shake. When I zoom in, you can see here on the eyelashes, and I was wondering if you guys can tell me what is wrong with these camera settings right here. You can see the camera settings here on the right. This is 100 f1.8 ISO 800. I want to see if you guys can tell me what is wrong with these settings that is resulting into this weird shutter shake. Let me see what you know.